Previously, we learned to sing We Shall Overcome and how the song is sung to bring about change when things are unfair. We learned three African-American spirituals. In his
hands, he's got Michael, row your boat ashore. Alleluia.
And go down.
Go down.
Moses.
Moses.
And this week, we're going to learn about ragtime, blues, and jazz. Let's start with this music called ragtime. You might have heard it before. Sometimes you can hear a famous ragtime song on an ice cream truck. Ragtime music sounds like it belongs on an old movie or a cartoon. You don't hear it too much anymore. But long before MP3s, CDs, or even records or radio, it used to be popular music in America. This man is Scott Joplin. He wrote music for the piano. His music was happy music. It was fast and bouncy, and it made you want to move your body. This kind of music was known as ragtime. You could hear ragtime all over the country, and it became popular because of this invention. This may look like a regular piano, but it's not. It's a player piano. A player piano can play all by itself. On the front of the player piano is a roll of paper with holes in it. And each hole makes the piano play a different note. The blues. Have you ever had the blues? Of course you have. Everyone's had the blues. It just means you're feeling down. Well, having the blues might not feel good, but playing the blues and singing the blues makes you feel better. Like maybe if you were waiting for the bus and in the rain. Maybe if you had a song to sing about it, make you feel better. Something like, I was waiting for the bus this morning in the pouring rain. Let's sing it again. Waiting for the bus this morning in the pouring rain. I'm still waiting for that bus this morning, 'cause that bus, it never came. So the blues can be slow and soulful and deep, and it feels good. Ragtime was fast and happy and light. When people play the blues and sing the blues, they're expressing their feelings, and that feels good. If you have a soda bottle and all those bubbles inside are your feelings, if you open up the top and let a little out, it feels good to let those bubbles out. Blues music has special notes, blue notes. Do, re, me, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. You can hear the blue notes when Vera Hall singing the blues on her porch.
Ooh, Lord, ain't my trouble so hard. Ooh, Lord, ain't my trouble so hard. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God.
In blues music, musicians show how they feel by bending, shaking, and sliding notes. guitarist Robert Johnson. He sings the blues, but he also plays the blues on his guitar and uses a slide to slide between the notes. So what happens if you mix fast, happy music that makes you want to move your body with blue notes and lots of bending and shaking and sliding? Well, you get jazz. Blues plus ragtime equals jazz. Jazz used both ragtime and blues to make a new music. Jazz was born in the city of New Orleans in Louisiana. The man in this picture is Louis Armstrong. He grew up in New Orleans, and he was a great jazz musician. His music made many people happy. Louis was a great improviser. Improvise means that he'd make up music as he was going along. Many jazz musicians copied Louis Armstrong's style. He used lots of blue notes and all the bending and sliding when he improvised. And most of all, he could do something called swing. Like ragtime, jazz made people want to dance, and people called the feeling jazz music gave them swing feeling. You can feel swing too. I'm going to count to four. Clap your hands when I say two and four. Like one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Duke Ellington wrote this song about swing feeling. So you'll have to try to snap on two and four. It'd be something like this. One, two, three, four. One, two. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do what, 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 do what. Don't mean a thing. All you gotta do is swing. Do I, do I, do I, do I, do I? It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Give that rhythm every little thing you've got. It don't mean a thing. All you got to do is swing. Mm-mm-mm. Do I, do I, do I, do I, do I? Boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed learning about jazz music, blues music, and ragtime. And before we go, we'll listen to Duke Ellington's big band play a song about riding on a train. See you next time.
Should miss. Yeah. Yeah.